Every so often, every now and again, I realize that more so than anything, anyone, I am a North African, a black man who believes in hard work.